Hi everyone, it's Susan here with diversions.com. I have 19 amazing June dyes to show you. The release theme this month is Life's a Beach. So everything that's going to go with this release, well, I would say 19 of the dyes that go with this release have to do with sand and surf and sun and sea critters, and some of them will pair up nicely with previous releases. We had a sailboat last month for the transportation release, and last summer we had some beach bags and flip-flops and Hawaiian shirts, so we have lots of dyes that are going to be able to mix and match with this release, but the design team has been totally ecstatic over this release. You are going to love it. We have 7 new dyes in the word category this month. We have 2 sweet spots, 3 edges, and 2 brand new dyes in a line that we're calling cute cubes. We'll see those in a minute. We have 5 sweet petites, cute items for the beach, for the shore, for the playtime, the crab, the sandcastle, the turtle, the palm tree, and the fish. Those are cute. We'll cut those in a second. And then I have 7 whispers, and you're going to love these. We have chairs and shells and ocean critters and paraphernalia for the beach, more shells. We have a scene, and then we have a beautiful, beautiful sandcastle. So let's cut a couple of these out. I'm going to start here with the words. We'll do this in 2 videos this month. I want to talk just a minute about the edges. We also have 6 Spanish Express edges that are coming out this month, and I'm sorry, I don't have those here. They just came from the factory to the warehouse, and they haven't made it to me yet, but the concept is exactly the same. They're just in Spanish. There are 6, and they're kind of general purpose. I think there's congratulations and an I love you and a hello. Those, they're kind of starting over like we did with the English Express edges, so we're playing catch up a little bit on the Spanish. So general purpose greetings for the Spanish Express edges, and there are 6 of them this month. Our edges are 5 and 3/4 inches left to right, okay? And they are 5/8 of an inch tall. The font themselves is 5/8 of an inch tall. So the 5 3/4, this is a 6-inch piece of cardstock, so you'll see it doesn't quite go left to right. But the top of the die has been left straight. And what that does is it allows you to line up the edge of the cardstock, what you're cutting, with the edge of your die. So look straight down. And you know, I'm a big proponent of Scotch removable tape. So that is, so you see it's lined up perfectly with the edge. So that's going to give you a nice cut on the edge, all right? So I'm going to lay that now down face up, or blade side up. This is using my Evolution today. Now, since this piece of cardstock I'm cutting is 6 inches, there's going to be a little bit that does not snip. We made them, the first 3 we did for CHA release were 6 inches, and then we realized that the cuddle bugs were just a hair under 6 inches, and so we backed off 1/4 inch. I'm just going to pop these. Normally you would take an X-Acto knife or your scissors and cut those. That's the same thing you would do with if you had a 12-inch piece of cardstock and you were doing it like for a border across a page. You could cut this anywhere in that 12-inch by 5-inch piece and then just lay down your ruler and take your X-Acto knife to snip the left and the right to connect those to the edges that would go all the way across, so you have a nice photo mat. All right, but that's how, so there's my edge, my vacation edge. This is one of the new Express edges this month for June. And we have 2 others in English, okay? Let's cut those out too. Let's go ahead, we'll do this in white. There's the vacation one. Let me snag my tape. I always reuse my tape if I can. And actually this one is gonna be too long, so let's do it on this one. This one is Enjoy Life. This is a long word. It almost goes all the way across the 5 3/4 inch. Line that up there, put my tape down. Now, whenever I'm running these, I run the die, I try. There are some applications that you'd want to run it through this way, like on the edge of an A2 card. But if I can, I try and run it through perpendicular to the rollers. It just seems to keep them in place a little bit more. If you're going to run it through parallel to the rollers, I would suggest definitely doing 2 pieces of tape just to keep them there, because the pressure of the roller is going to shift if you're not careful, especially where you're trying to keep this so perfectly aligned with the edge of your paper. All right, so again, this was a 6-inch piece of paper, so I'm just gonna reach up there and rip that little edge, but you would normally cut it so it's nice and neat, and there is Enjoy Life. Okay, and let's do the third one. This one is going to be very popular. This one, let's see if this will fit on a white one. Nope, still doesn't. Let's find an edge. This one is Sun and Surf. So lining it up along the top, putting a piece of scotch tape. Remember, this is matte finish scotch tape, removable matte finish scotch tape. Run that in, roll it through my Evolution. I'm using my Genius platform and my A-mat here. Our American-made dies work in virtually any tabletop die cutting system that you have that's available on the market today. Okay, so there is Sun and Surf. All right, so Sun and Surf, Vacation, and Enjoy Life. Those are three beach themed that go with the Life's a Beach release this month for June 2013. These are going to be great. They're in stock. They're at the warehouse. They're ready to start shipping today. So those are the three express edges. Now let's do the... I lost my sweet petites. Okay, let's get the two sweet petites done here. I'm sorry, sweet spots. Sweet spots. Sweet spots are the round shapes. They've been wildly popular because they have a great price point. They're great words. You can use them as an embellishment on a card. You can use them as a title on a page. You can use them as all kinds of things. People are doing amazing things with them. The design team has been doing some great stuff. We have fabulous ideas. We've got some shaker boxes this month to show you. All kinds of fun things. Now, whenever you've got, this has got a lot of words in here, so just grab your pick and your poke. Remember, I always go through and do a Sharpie around the ejection holes that eject the positive part of the die. And for the sweet spots, usually if you just poke on the outside edge, that's where the die is going to release the easiest and quickest. So carefully, we've got this word here, is a delicate little word here. There is Fun in the Sun. Fun in the Sun, and this edge is, I'm sorry, this sweet spot is Hello Sunshine. Love this one. The new release, I'm sorry, the new theme this month for June 2013 is a line that we're calling the Cute Cubes. Okay, same concept as the sweet spots, only they're square. The sentiments are down by the shore and life is better at the beach. And these again are the same, they're the same size as the sweet spots. They're just square. Same concept, different font. This is a not cursive font, lots more uppercase, because it's easier to design those guys to stay into a cube shape if you're using all uppercase. Again, I've outlined my ejection holes that release the positive part of the shape, which is the shape that for the most part you use. We call that the positive shape. Okay, this is a little more finagly to get out. There is Down by the Shore and Life is Better at the Beach. This font is the same font, or is the font, A Little Lime, okay? In case you want to use it as a page accent and you have a lot of lime, which is the big font that matches this. Let's see if I can grab it right here. This is the A Lot of Lime, and this is the same font. It's just tinier. So Life is Better at the Beach and Down by the Shore, two great additions to our word line, because you know we're big believers that everybody has something to say. Seven new words. We have the three edges, we have the two spots, three edges, two spots, and the two brand new edges, two spots and two square cubes, cute cubes. All right, if you have any questions about the words or the sizes or the cuts, go ahead and email me at susan@die-versions.com. Anything about the June 2013 seven new word dies. Tune in for the part two of this release, which will go over the sweet petites and the whispers dies. Thanks so much for tuning in.